What is acceptance? Acceptance is surrendering to what is our circumstances, our feelings, our problems, our financial status, our work, our health, our relationship with others, delay of our dreams. Before we can change anything in our lives, we have to recognize that this is the way it's meant to be right now. For me, acceptance becomes what I call a long sigh of the soul. It's the closed eyes in prayer, perhaps even a quiet tear. It's all right, as in, all right, you lead, I'll follow. And it's all right, as in, everything is going to turn out all right. This is simply parts of the journey.